I hate this town. It's too filled with memories I'd rather forget. I go to school every day, hang out with my friends, and then I go home. There's no place I'd rather not go ever again. I wonder if anything will ever change. Will that day ever come?
Anpan! Do you like this school? I have to say that I love it very, very much. But soon everything changes. Well, at least it does eventually.
A girl I don't know. She isn't talking to me. She's probably talking to someone in her heart.
Fun things, happy things, they'll all eventually change someday, you know? But can you still love this place?
Just go and find more. All you have to do is find other fun and happy things. It's not so hard. Come on, let's go. And so we begin. A long, long upward climb.
You and your CD player turn way up day after day.
Well, I can't get myself going until I hear that song.
I swear, every day it's the same thing.
Okazaki, don't just stand there, help
me! No, I don't want to turn into a lame brain like you.
You can be really cold-hearted, do you know that?
I'm the one all of the darn neighbors complain to, you know.
It's not easy being dorm mother, is it?
Misa, you should have come sooner to save me!
You're just as much at fault, I'll bet. I hope you've learned your lesson after that little assault.
Yes, ma'am. Damn those rugby team jerk-offs.
No one can hear you if you whisper. Damn those rugby team jerk-offs!
Are you trying to get me killed?
You are such a wimp, you know that?
Well, if it were just one of those guys, I wouldn't give in. There are just too many of them. But just wait and see. I'll get all of them good just before our graduation day. Then Okazaki is my best friend. I'll let you watch my back.
Lucky me. I got you covered.
You're not gonna do it!
But to be honest with you, I'm more on their side than yours.
Since when?
Since that day when...
Keep it going!
Shall I kick him back? And so this day ends like all the others do. So can I have some tea or something?
No, I'm all out.
With no particular objective and nothing to feel passionate about.
Pretty please?
Begging
just another unexceptional day.
This is a world that has ended. Nothing is born, nothing dies. Not even passing time exists. If I were looking for somewhere to be born, I don't think I should choose this world. And in this world, such as it is, there is someone. I wonder if she can see me. I haven't been born into this world. A girl living alone in a world that has ended. A girl living in this empty and still world. For some reason, I am bothered by that girl.
Okazaki and Sunohara aren't here yet.
I wonder what they're planning to do about going on to college and entrance exams. They're seniors, you know.
Forget about those two. We don't need to waste a moment of our lives worrying over those two bums.
Okazaki?
Huh? What's the matter? What is it?
Looks like you're a little late again today, aren't you?
So?
Well, I just think you should come to school on time every day, that's all.
Oh? You're starting to sound like the class leader or something, you know that?
But it's not any or something. I really am the class leader.
Hey, Okazaki, don't make her cry. You'll have her big sister rushing in.
Oh, don't worry. I'm not crying at all.
Okay, I got it. Let's just see how I do tomorrow.
Well, then, I'll read your fortune for tomorrow. Fortune telling is my hobby, you see. Oh.
Oh, boy.
It says you're going to be late tomorrow.
You're trying to make me mad?
It's just what the cards say. I think this is your future.
You think that's my future?
On your way to school, you'll have a romantic meeting with a sweet girl. You'll forget all about the time, and that's why you're going to be late.
Seems to be awfully specific, isn't it?
You can call it a maiden's inspiration.
Hey, Tomoya Okazaki.
Sister, what is it?
Uh-oh.
You have got some nerve picking on my little sister, you flea brain! I'm gonna beat you!
Jeez, will you relax? I was only talking to her.
That's right, sis. He wasn't picking on me.
Oh, in that case... Huh? Were you having Ro read your fortune or something?
Yeah, she says I'll have a romantic meeting with a sweet girl tomorrow.
Is that so?
Okay, what's up with that face?
Nothing at all, lover boy. Well, good luck.
Now, where shall I eat this?
A ghost?
They say that a ghost appears. You know the ghost of that girl killed in that traffic accident?
They were probably seeing things.
A ghost, huh?
They say she's cute.
Yo. You alone? You should eat in the classroom with your friends. Anpan. Are you listening to me?
No, I'm so sorry. I'm in the middle of my lunchtime meal.
So I see.
So what did you want?
Nothing, really. I was just wondering why you're here eating lunch alone.
Let me ask you, do you like this school very much?
No, not especially.
I love this school very, very much. I used to have friends I could talk to and teachers I was close to. But now it's just...
Did something happen?
It's just that I was out of school for a long time last year, so everything's different. And I...
You have to take the year over?
Yes. I'm a repeater. Everybody that I knew has graduated and gone on to their lives, so there isn't anyone I know here anymore. It's kind of weird, but I feel a little like Rip Van Winkle. Oh, I'm sorry. I've only just met you, and I'm telling you all this.
Oh, I see. So that's why you were talking to yourself? But weren't you in any of the clubs or anything?
Well, I really wanted to join the school's drama club, but I don't know. Physically, I'm weak, so I can't be very active, so I don't think I'd get any parts.
If that's the case, then just do as much as you can. Why not at least check out the drama club room after school?
But I...
Oh, look! They're looking this way. If you're always looking so sad, you won't make any friends. Try smiling and waving at them. But... Come on, just try it, a big smile. They didn't notice you.
I guess I don't stand out much, not even in my classes.
This what could it be?
Boy, this is great! What a blast!
Sunohara, what's all the excitement?
It's a raid, I suppose. Those rough kids from another high school came riding in on their bikes. Hey, what are you doing leaning on my head? Get off of me! Ooh, what's this? Is she planning to lecture them?
Why is this happening?
The school has the highest rate of kids going on to college in town. There are guys who were turned off by that.
So what, are you gonna help her?
I can't just sit back and watch.
You don't have to worry about Tomoyo.
Tomoyo?
Don't you know her? She just transferred here as a junior. Her name is Tomoyo Sakagami.
She's really super strong. If you butt in, you're only going to be getting in her way.
But she's outnumbered.
I don't want any unnecessary fuss out of you. Get out of here or you'll get hurt. I won't trouble you if you all just leave peaceably. You wouldn't want to get hurt, would you?
Don't take me for a fool!
Is she a transfer student or something?
Apparently not much different from your situation, but she's very popular. I guess it depends on how you handle things.
When you put it that way, maybe you're right.
Yeah, right. Who am I to be lecturing her? Well, I have to go.
Yes. Thank you very much.
Oh, I'm Tomoya Okazaki of Class D.
And my name is Nagisa Furukawa of Class B.
It's very nice to meet you.
Yes, same here. Tomoya Okazaki.
Hey, Okazaki. I want you to come with me after this class.
Faked it?
Yeah. There's no way a girl can beat a guy. I'll bet you paid them to let you win so you could gain popularity. Or maybe you didn't offer money. Something else, perhaps. Maybe you're the kind of girl who would offer a guy a little bit of her you-know-what.
Delinquent seniors. I think they're Sunohara and Okazaki.
This is your day. I wasn't gonna take on and fight any of the students at this school, but it looks like I'll just have to make an exception in your case.
You're so cute bluffing like that. I'll bet your knees are quaking.
I want to make this self-defense. Come at me.
Don't be so sure of yourself. Give it up!
At that moment, I suddenly remembered. In this town, there was once an unbelievably strong girl who was also very beautiful. She went around pounding dumb guys who bothered ordinary citizens. That's what I always heard, at least.
I wish you'd told me that earlier.
And don't come back again.
Damn her!
The third floor of the old school building. This is where the cultural club rooms were, I think. I guess she's decided to join. Hamburger?
Excuse me. Okazaki, it's you. You came here too?
Yeah.
What are you doing with your hand out there?
Oh, it's nothing, sorry. I'd forgotten. The drama club has been on hiatus since March.
I'd heard that they'd always had few members.
Well, yeah, but hiatus means they can get going again once all the requirements are met.
I wonder if maybe...
Why don't you just hang in there a little bit longer? I'll help you.
Can I ask you a question? I'm sorry, I don't understand why you're being so nice to me. You only just met me a little while ago.
Why am I being nice? Don't know, good question. So long.
Okazaki?
Huh?
My home is actually upstairs in the bakery on the other side of the park down there. Why don't you come and visit us sometime?
I'll see. Hello? Anyone here?
That's our new item this week. It would just thrill me if you'd take a bite.
Is that her sister or mother?
You needn't pay for it. It's just a leftover. The concept behind it is the word calmness.
Calmness? Okay, then. I think I'll give one a try.
There's a rice cracker inside. I call it the crispy crackly rice cracker bun.
This may be the strangest name for a pastry, but the taste is even stranger than the name is.
It is, isn't it? It was a winning idea. What's wrong? You don't like the bun?
What isn't wrong? I'm gonna have to be really honest. This thing is a total disaster.
What? Isn't it tasty?
There's a problem with the taste, yes, but it's just too hard to eat. It's obvious to me why these travesties haven't sold yet.
You don't like my pastries? My homemade pastries?
Just a... Like mother, like daughter, I guess. I hope our father is normal, at least.
Hey!
What is it?
Worse than anything I could imagine. You said something you shouldn't have. You should have just said it was delicious and eaten it. Where's your sense of duty and charity? I swear, you kids these days, you have no manners at all. Truth is always cruel if you just shove it into her face. How pitiful! People living around here eat her pastry saying they're good. It's an unwritten rule. It's the law. So you have to follow it too. You got that wise guy? I'll beat you to such a pulp they won't be able to recognize you. Huh? Hey, kid, you're wearing the exact same uniform as our daughter. You wouldn't by any chance happen to be a friend of Nagisa's. You should have told me sooner, numbskull!
I'm sorry that we showed Nagisa's friend such shameful conduct.
Don't worry, Sanae. He doesn't look too smart. So he's probably forgotten everything, right?
You mustn't say such things to one of our guests, honey.
Whatever the case, we should be celebrating.
Why is this happening to me?
To think Nagisa would bring a friend home so soon after starting school.
And what's more, it's a boy, Akio.
What's that? A boy, you say?
Did he just realize it?
Maybe this charming lad is her new boyfriend.
Huh. You think I'm gonna give Nagisa to such a wimp? Get out of here, kid! Get out!
Then I guess I'll be leaving.
So you call yourself a man? Well, if you really are a man, you should grab the girl you love and run. Of course, there's no way I'd let you have her.
Well, look, you've all become friends already.
Of course we are. I wouldn't treat my daughter's friend as if they were a stranger.
Yeah!
What's wrong there, pal? Why the stupid look?
I just thought I probably shouldn't get involved with this family.
See? We've gotten friendly enough to even give each other a little sarcasm.
Wait a minute, how rude of us. We don't even know your name yet.
It's Okazaki. Tomoya Okazaki.
Sounds like a sissy's name to me. Why don't you change it to Ginga Okazaki?
That's nice. Well, then would you mind if I call you Ginga?
While you're at it, change your last name to Daiuchu. Ginga Daiuchu, isn't that a great name?
My name is Tomoya Okazaki, not Ginga.
Man, aren't you a picky fella? Sanae, can't you think of a better name for him?
I have an idea. What if we add a little magical something after his name? Something that shows his greatness and that he transcends the flow of time and space. How about Tomoya Okazaki Eternal?
Oh, that's just great! Call yourself that from now on, Ethanol!
It's different. Thanks. I can find my way from here.
I'm sorry my family and I kept you so late.
It was a little strange to think there was a family like this. You all get along so well.
Do you think so? I think we're actually quite ordinary.
See you tomorrow.
Yes. Good night, Okazaki.
On the 27th, Earth will be within 55,750,000 kilometers of Mars. As you know, Mars is in an orbit just...
Dad, if you're going to sleep, you should move to your bed. Come on, Dad, wake up.
Oh, well, look at this, will you? It seems that I've caused you such trouble again, Tomoya.
My mother died in a traffic accident when I was little. Because of that, I guess my dad has been drinking and gambling and hasn't been working much.
Not even a scratch. Looks like I won't have to charge you for any repairs.
Well, it's all set.
It's nothing at all. Forget I said anything.
Are you alone?